Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Century High School for tonight's varsity basketball game. Please join me in welcoming our opponents this evening from Eldersburg, Maryland, the Lions of Liberty High School. Here are the starting lineups for tonight's game. First with the visiting Liberty Lions. At guard, senior number one, Aaron Ball. At forward, senior number 10, Alex Thompson. At guard, junior number 12, Jaden Zumbrun. At guard, senior number 13, Cole Jernigan. And at forward, junior number 15, Tristan West. The Lions head coach is Mr. George Simmons. And now, here your Century lineup. Starting at guard, 6 foot senior number one, Jackson Smith. At point guard, 5'8" senior number two, Peyton Conrad. At guard, 5'10" sophomore number three, Nate Brown. At forward, 6'2", senior number 22, Ryan Matthews. And at forward, 6'4", senior number 33, Ben Chenoweth. The night's head coach is Mr. George Wonder. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask everyone to please rise and remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. right here with Aaron Bald. The final basket goes your way. Liberty gets the victory. Tell me about the last play there in the final seconds. What was the play, and then what did you do to get those points?
We just ran up a play for Alex, gave him a good shot, or looking to Tristan, but just following the shot, doing my coach's tell me. Ball came my way.
It hung on the rim, probably felt like forever, but when it went in and you realize you get the victory on their court and you beat them twice in one season, what's that feeling like?
It's great. There's nothing like beating Century. Biggest game of the season, and it's great.
They had a 9-point or 8-point lead there in the at halftime. You guys didn't panic. What did you talk about differently in the second half that you were able to do to get to the basket more than you were in the first half?
Yeah, I mean, we're used to coming back. We've come back in a bunch of games this year and just staying calm, collected, regrouping in the locker room. Coaches giving us a good game plan, and yeah, just getting to the basket, pushing inside.
When you have guys like Alex who can go off any time, you know, after the half he was going crazy, 25 points, I think. What's it like playing with many guys like that? Tristan can score, Cole can score, you can get some points yourself. That makes it that much more strong, right?
Just makes my job easy. I love it. Makes my job easy, yeah.
When you beat Century two times now, and then now you're going for the good run in the playoffs. What's the feeling like right now as you guys are gearing up for the next few weeks?
It feels good right now. Celebrate for a couple minutes, but just get right back to practice and get ready for the next playoff game and make a run.
Good luck, man. Good luck the rest of the way. Thanks, Aaron. Congratulations. That was Aaron Ball, Liberty 61, Century 59. That's it tonight from CM SportsNet. Want more local sports coverage? Be sure to like us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel.